As Narendra Modi's trip to Japan enters day three, focus shifts from cultural exchanges in Kyoto to big agreements in Tokyo.
तो मेरे लिए जिस तरह सांस्कृतिक विरासत का मूल्य है उतना ही वैज्ञानिक विरासत का भी मूल्य है और दोनों को जोड़ करके हम भारत में कुछ कर सकें तो मेरे लिए बहुत अच्छा अवसर रहा।
India and Japan are inching closer to a landmark nuclear deal that will push India up the global nuclear order.
Dealing with Japan also means having to balance with China. Dealing with Japan also means having to balance with South Korea. And dealing with Japan also means dealing with Philippines.
Mutual concerns of Chinese dominance in Asia will motivate both countries to seal an agreement.